A referee will not be disciplined over allegations of using a racial slur during a basketball game. The TSSAA says it found inconclusive evidence. The alleged incident happened during a scuffle at a girls' basketball game last month. It was between STEM Prep Academy and Smyrna High. The TSSAA says it reviewed the video and interviewed the officials and student athletes. All three officials denied a racial slur was used.